having login issues on Microsoft Teams?
Here are 9 ways you can fix it.
This is the Windows Club. There are several possible reasons for login issues on Microsoft Teams. Here we have shown how you can fix it. Let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can do is restart the Microsoft Teams app on your computer. Close Microsoft Teams from the background and open the Task Manager with the Control plus Shift plus Escape shortcut keys. Under the Processes tab, search for the Microsoft Teams application and right-click on it. Click on End Task. Try opening up the application again and check if the error has been solved. Method 2. For some users, running Microsoft Teams as an administrator worked. Click on Windows Search and type Teams. Right-click on Microsoft Teams from the search results and select Run as Administrator. Click Yes in the UAC prompt. Method 3. Next, check if the time and date on your computer are correct, which can affect the ability to connect to Microsoft Teams. Press the Windows plus I keys to open Settings. Click on Time and Language and then select Date and Time. Here you have to ensure Set Time Automatically and Set Time Zone Automatically are on. If it doesn't help, change Set Time Automatically to Off and then click on the Change button to set the time manually. Method 4. Sometimes internet connectivity issues in some apps occur due to the proxy settings. If you have enabled proxy on your Windows 11 or 10 computer, disable it and see if it helps. To disable proxy, open Windows Settings and go to Network and Internet and select Proxy. Here, disable proxy. Method 5. Corrupted cache data files can cause all kinds of errors, including the error in question. The corrupted cache can block authentication certificates, which can in turn result in certain hiccups while trying to log into an app. We have already shown you how you can clear Teams cache, so check that video out and learn how to do it. Method 6. The next thing you can do is remove credentials related to Office and Teams in Credential Manager. Type Credential Manager in the search box. Then select Windows Credentials and expand related credential records to remove them. Method 7. Sometimes bad or corrupted web browser cache and cookies cause problems. If Teams is showing you the "we couldn't sign you in," please try again error message in your web browser. The culprit may be your browser cache and cookies. In such a case, clearing your browser cache and cookies may fix the problem. Deleting the web browser cache and cookies is easy. Open your web browser and press the Control plus Shift plus Delete keys. This is a shortcut key to open the Clear History pop-up in almost all web browsers. Now, in the drop-down, select Everything and deselect all the options except cookies and cache and select Clear Data. You can also delete your browsing history if you do not require it. Method 8. Another thing you can try is uninstalling Microsoft Teams. Open Windows Settings and go to Apps and then Installed Apps. Now locate Microsoft Teams and click on the 3 dots next to Teams. Select Uninstall and follow the on-screen instructions. Method 9. If none of the above fixes helped you resolve the issue, the problem might be associated with your user account. We suggest you create a new user profile and then check if the issue persists in that account. If yes, you can switch to the new user profile. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.